Hi everyone. In this quick tutorial, I'll be walking you through how to add a new user account to your account when you're using a domain or a subdomain. The first step you'll need to take is to sign in through hushmail.com. Once you are signed in, click on those three lines in the top right and select preferences. You'll then want to select the domain tab on the top and then select add another user account. This will then bring up a new page. We can create a new username and passphrase. So I'll create a new account now. Once you're happy, click on create account now. You will then be given the option to sign into the new account. You don't need to do this, but for the purpose of this tutorial, I will, as I want to show you how your users can sign in and change their passphrase if they wish. They'll be signing in the same way you did. Click on sign in. Once they're signed in, they'll click on those three lines in the top right again, select preferences. And then underneath the About You tab, they can click on this little blue pen to the right, enter in their current passphrase, click Continue, and then enter in their new passphrase twice. And save. And that's everything. So that's how you add a new user account, and that is how your new users would sign in and change their passphrase if they wish. I do hope this tutorial was helpful. As always, feel free to reach out to us on support@hushmail.com or give us a call on 877-533-4874. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.